Yeah. Oh. Is that Catherine? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Catherine?
You. You're different. Can I help you with anything?
Are you human?
Sarah Lindwall.
Oh.
Payload technician at your service. A rare sight, am I right?
I'd say so. You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
You mean at Omicron?
Yeah.
There's no one alive at Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. The power plant at Upsilon. The ruins of Lambda. The abandoned Delta, Theta.
You've been to Theta?
There's not a lot left of Pathos 2.
And, I'm the only living person you've met. You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
Probably.
Sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed out?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto. Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to find the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
I've heard it's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now what do you want with it?
Take it to the gun at Phi. Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to Tau. Just couldn't bring myself to let go. I'll tell you the truth. I don't have the strength to argue. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here. Go ahead. Take it.
Thank you. Can I get you anything? Do anything for you?
You could kill me.
Good one.
Well, I mean, look at her, Simon.
Good to get this over with.
The poor woman. Shit, she's been down here forever.
I still can't believe I'm the last one.
I know, I'm sorry.
You serious about me killing you?
No, I'd love to hang around here until I dry up to the size of a raisin. Simon, this fucking sucks. I don't want to live like this.
I mean, there's nothing I can
if
do
I knew
for her.
If you'd come, I would clean this place up a little bit.
Oh, God. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Oh, I'm doing it. I'm sorry.
Would you stay with me, please?
Of course. Of course.
It won't be long now. Please, just stay. What a crazy thing this was. Life. At least I won't have to turn 30. Hooray!
She's not even 30.
Wish I could have died at home with my friends. Have you ever been to Greenland? It's very beautiful.
Well, say something, Simon. Shit.
Well, at least when you get out of the city. Nanoq is busy, and yes, there's like 12 million people trying to get around, but it's a great place. Or rather, it was a great place before the comet ended it all. You know what? I prefer it this way. I liked Pathos. Liked my colleagues. Ian, Nick, Jasper, even Catherine. People thought she was weird because she was quiet, but she was cool. Simon, you still there?
I'm here, Sarah.
Don't let him die, okay? Send them out there. To the stars.
I'm sorry, Sarah. Jesus.
The black box is inactive. Probably found a way to switch it off.
Yeah, probably for the better. Damn. Poor thing. That's awful. It's just awful. Everything down here is just awful. Jesus. Alright. Let me look at this before I take it. Dispatch. See if I get a hold of anyone. Hello? I'm just gonna try. You never know, something might pop up. Alright. Anything? Infirmary, maybe? Oh, well, we're here in the infirmary. Hello? I'm here with your dead colleague. It's really awful. Ah, there's nothing. Alright, door locks. Do I need to unlock anything now? Oop. Let's see. Photos? We get to see all the crew. How wonderful. Except for her. Why is this one all jacked up? The only reason it does that is when the WoW is present. So who is this, though? Is that Catherine? I don't think so. It might be. I don't know. Store files. Cool. We'll do some reading. Partial data recovery successful. Emergency food. My Nadine Masters. A thorough look at what common chemicals and compounds found at Pathos 2 could keep you alive in emergency situations. Last access by Sarah Lindwall. Oh, so she was trying to figure out how to keep herself alive. Nutrition Through the Veins by Richard Holland. A manual on how to keep unconscious or comatose colleagues fed through the intravenous drip. Post-Construction Alterations by Astrid Creer. Methods on how to keep the room for additional payload after the casing has been constructed and left Delta. By Catherine. Huh. Oop. Well, that was the last thing anyway. So, I guess I'll just take this and put it in my pocket. I'm just going to carry it. Cool. I hope I don't need to do anything else. And it makes me move super slow. Neat. Bye, Sarah. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you had to die down here alone. Well, with me. But, yeah, I'm sorry. See ya!
No way I can climb a ladder while carrying the arc like this.
Well, it looks like we're dropping. Oh! Good thunk. Alright, I guess we're going to the dive room, right? Ooh, what was that? Okay. Alright, here we go. Don't die! Oh! Button, please. Thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not good. Woo! Okay. Okay. I don't know what that was. I don't know if I want to know what that was. I can't call the lift. Oh, okay. There we go. Upsy daisy. Okay, maybe not. Terminal locked. Oh, what's on the other side of this door? Oh god. Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit. Simon, we might wanna. Oh, that's why. Oh, damn it. Oh, hell. Oh, maybe I was supposed to bring it in here? Oh, I guess so. Oh, maybe I did do the right thing. Alright. Config. Attach. Alright. Now config? No. Swipe Omni tool. Am I supposed to do something? I don't know. Shit's leaking. This can't be good. Sequence halted, unable to equalize pressure. Okay. So I guess I just have to go back to the lift? Maybe? I don't know. I can't do anything. Oh! Whew! Okay. I guess we just got one more. Here we go. Oh. Thank God I'm a robot. Alright, is there anything else I can break? Let's see. I don't know, I can't see. Anything? Anything at all. I mean, I'm kind of trapped in here at the moment. Button? Nope. I don't know what to do now. Can I just open the door? I don't know. What am I supposed to do? There's nothing left. Maybe... Is it just broken? Oh, here we go. Woo!
Well, I did it.
Well, I sure hope this thing's waterproof. Because if not, we're just kind of screwed. Oh, man. Oh, do I have to walk, like, all the way there with this thing? Shit. Excuse me, please. Thank you. Guess I'll just follow it. Oh, we're about to pass by the wow, ain't we? The center? Oh, God. Oh, this ain't good, man. This is not good. I'm just gonna wait for this thing. I don't want to go in front of it. I hear things. Nope. Speeding along. Don't leave me. Please. Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm losing it. No. Come back. Come back. I need you. You're very important. You're pretty much the survival of the human race. Well, not... technically you are, but not really. Where are you going? No. Shit. Well, this is awkward. There's no way I can jump up there. Okay, well... It's just gone. Cool. Crap. Super crap. Woo! Hey, buddy. I'm working on it. Really, I am. Oh, here? Oh, God. That guy, I don't know. I can't... Ugh. I don't think I can trust him. I don't know if I can or not. I guess we'll find out. I really don't have a choice at this point, though. We're gonna have to trust him. Oh, God, we're back outside. Are you kidding me? I wanna be outside. You know what? No. We're gonna do this next time. We're gonna back up a little bit to right here, and we're gonna go find the core and get the Ark into space. Oh, excuse me, I hit the mic. Sorry. And we're gonna do this next time. We're gonna do it next time, because I can't do it right now. Every session I play of this game just ends with me being like, I can't. I just can't. I love this game. It's so good. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Thank you very much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this last couple episodes recording session. And I will see you all next time. Bye-bye.